class 10 up and I am from Dairy Public School, Transport Nagar. Today I am here to share my views on global warming. We are missing nowadays good morning and good day to all each other. But the time will come when we will be missing, have a cool day and have a cool morning to each other. Why? Because the amount of heat we are facing every day, the time will come we all want is relief from this heat. Do our ancestors felt the same kind of heat or we are only the victims? The answer to these questions is global warming. This is a term made up of two words and its literal meaning is the rising average temperature of Earth. But it has a lot of science, facts, consequences and causes behind it. The reason behind global warming, as all we know, that it is increase in greenhouse gases in atmosphere that leads to melting of glaciers, rising sea level, weather changing pattern, climate change, and unpredictable weather. All this is due to the human activities, and the main reason is the explosion of human population. Nowadays, we are just one success and developed nation. We are not thinking about the nature and about our future generation. We are just exploiting the environment for our use. Even the countries are in a race for development. The North Korea says that it will drop atom bomb on America, and America says that it will produce a new Hiroshima. What is this? Is bombarding a play for them? No. It will affect our environment at a very huge level. Why don't we think our environment, our future generation? Why we are exploiting our environment? Why we are not planting trees? As all we know, trees are so much important for us. So let's be aware, let's be alert and do something for our environment and for our earth. Because each step for in the right direction is what? Each step in the right direction is what? Let's join hands and save our earth. Thank you.